Your time is almost over, rash hedgehog. I shall prepare for you a lesson in respect. A painful lesson.
Oh, someone's gonna get taken to school, all right.
Follow, if you dare.
Right.
this to prepare for Battle Run 4. I feel like I'm 100 years old again. When I'm finished, I'll go clubbing.
All right.
Your lesson begins now.
A mutual problem. One so large that it will take both of us to overcome.
Whatever. I told you, we can handle the Zeti by ourselves.
That may be true, but the rebellious swine have gotten hold of a device of mine, and they're using it in ways for which it was never designed.
What was it designed for, Doctor?
It was supposed to extract energy from our world, but the machine is unstable. Once it reaches full power, it can't be shut off. It will drain our world dry.
Oh, so that's what Amy was talking about.
And you just want to go smash it, don't you?
Well, yeah. What? It's what I do.
Oh, always your answer to everything, Hedgehog. If you wish to create a cataclysmic explosion that will incinerate everything within 100 miles, please smash away.
So there's no off switch?
No, not anymore. I need to get to the machine and reprogram the shutdown sequence. I'll supply the brains. You will supply the brawn I need to get past the Zeti.
Oh, and you're asking so nicely.
Good one, buddy.
Thanks.
Man up, Tails. I don't like working with my most hated enemies any more than you do, but our entire world is at stake.
Yeah, well, teaming up with you feels like the end of the world, Eggman. I'm gonna want to take a long shower by the time we're done.
Yeah.